Thank you, everybody. And I welcome you to our rally tonight. Many residents have asked, what are you going to do in the next 5 years? My answer to them is, we are going to make Bishan Toa-Payoh my kind of town. Where we shall bring the spirit of love and compassion from Potong Pasir to Bishan Toa-Payoh. When neighbors are true neighbors, they will help each other. When one neighbor needs help, the other neighbor will readily come to his aid. We shall provide facilities and conveniences to the residents when requested to do so, other than the ones they will provide. And above all, we shall run the constituency democratically. We shall encourage residents to be active in voicing what they want and to do and do not be afraid to let the town council or the candidates they have elected to let them know that you are dissatisfied with their services. Make sure they do their work. They are your servants, not your bosses. Together we shall truly make Bishan Toa-Payoh my kind of town. Where we can truly live as a closely knit community in peace and harmony. And the property prices in Bishan Toa-Payoh shall always remain high. As people will know that Bishan Toa-Payoh will have a good community spirit and it is the place to raise the family.
Yes.
We in the SPP hope that this spirit of camaraderie and love can spread throughout Singapore, and we can all call Singapore my kind of town. It won't be long now. 7th of May is only 2 days away. Please vote SPP. Thank you very much.